Mason, what a special day that must have been for you.
Yeah, it was a very special day. It was a great performance by everyone, and I'm so happy we got over the line. You know, it's great, you know, to make a debut, but to get a win on debut is even better.
And we saw you getting awarded that first cap. How did that feel before the game?
That was the most amazing feeling I could ever wish for. You know, getting presented any England cap, especially for a full senior team, was just amazing.
When did you actually find out you were playing?
I knew yesterday, so I knew at the start of training yesterday. I was quite nervous with training, but managed to sort of handle my nerves, I guess, and then, so I knew coming in today, which was quite nice. And everyone's been so welcoming. Morgs obviously leads us so well, and it's such a tight-knit group. It's been a pleasure to be a part of.
Does it make it even more special that it was here that you made your debut?
It does, yeah. It was very special, but it was also very nice. I was familiar surroundings, and it helped having Dorset at the other end as well. I thought we bowled really well together today, and that's what we do for Hampshire, so it was great that he could be out there as well.
And the feeling bowling to someone like AB de Villiers?
Yeah, well, it's potentially a once-in-a-lifetime chance. You know, someone like him, he's an absolute genius, so it was a pleasure to bowl at him, and I loved every minute. Everyone turned up and did their stuff today, and it was great to watch. It was great to be a part of.
And for you, moving forward now, you've got the taste. How much more do you want?
Well, obviously you want to play as much as you can, but got to be realistic. I'm still very young, and there's some very good bowlers probably ahead of me, but keep trying to enjoy my cricket and see where I go from there.